string that's just going to pull the dirt out of it. Specifically, like if something's really dirty, use the vinegar. If you just have a milder cleaning, go ahead and use lemon juice. So it's a version. It's actually good if you're cleaning your wood with salad dressing. And would you worry about an odor? Well, you don't. Actually, lemon juice would give a very nice odor. Mm-hmm. All you want to do is you want to put your solution into a bottle, spray it directly on their cloth first before you